Halos isang dekada nang namamayagpag ang karir ng Chicago-based film artist na si Luis de Guzman. Sa mga nakaraang taon, mga bigating brands na ang kanyang mga nakatrabaho, gaya ng SpongeBob.
What's up, Luis? Did you get the package?
Yeah, I got the package. I'm actually checking out right now. I mean, the sculpture, the packaging.
Bugs Bunny.
What do you think?
NBA players at New Balance. Sa lahat ng kanyang proyekto, mapasadamit man, sapatos o maging sa home furniture, pinapakita ni De Guzman ang kanyang pambihirang talent sa pagkulay at pagbuo ng kakaibang hugis.
It's really dope. You know, they're very supportive, and like for me being a Filipino and Asian American in this space to work with these brands has been really eye-opening.
Tubong Tarlac at Quezon City ang mga magulang ni De Guzman, at kwento niya, bata pa lang siya, nahiligan na niya ang art. Ngayon, 32 anyos na siya at laking pasalamat niya sa suporta ng kanyang pamilya. Napasama pa nga sila sa isang feature ng New Balance.
My mother exposed me to her art and craft shows when I was growing up, and not having anything to do, she would take me to these shows and I would just sit there and draw and kind of mimic what I saw around me, and I really love like details, line work, and design.
Habang inaabangan pa niya ang mga susunod niyang collaboration, dumalaw si De Guzman sa Southern California para i-launch ang kanyang Bear Brick figure sa Mediacom. Dirumog at pinilahan pa siya ng kanyang mga fans.
It's just been going so quick, and I think like, you know, when you're so deep into what you love doing, you kind of don't realize how fast time is moving. So it's been a blur, you know, blur, but zooming out and thinking about everything, it's been exciting and just kind of really proud of what the team and I have accomplished over the last 3 to 4 years.
Maliban sa Mediacom, nagkaroon din si De Guzman ng solo exhibit sa Fairfax para sa kanyang Atom vs. Astro show sa Bait Gallery, kung saan pinakita niya ang kanyang kakaibang rendition ng sikat na Astro Boy character. Umaasa si De Guzman na ang kanyang tagumpay sa larangan ng art at design ay magiging inspirasyon sa kabataang Pinoy na huwag matakot mangarap at sila'y magpursige sa anumang talentong nabiyaya sa kanila. Para sa TFC News, TJ Manotok, ABS-CBN News.